members.
Officials with the New Jersey Environmental Protection Agency will be back at Big Timber Creek today after a power outage at a pump station nearby caused thousands of gallons of sewage to spill into the waterway. Hazmat crews were called out to the Choose Landing pumping station in Gloucester Township yesterday afternoon. Officials say sewage was spilling into Big Timber Creek for almost 2 hours before power was restored. Meantime, officials are warning residents not to swim or fish in the water.
Well, as Congressman Steve Scalise continues to recover from a gunshot wound, people